trip is like the most fun.
I picked up a lot of the touches
today. I knew we had 5 points. We have to go 6 points. But I'm going to tell Moses to go up. I give him $3 for nothing.
The throwing wrestler does, yes.
Yeah, the thrower.
And he landed on it. He did turn.
No, he landed on his head. He landed in a perfect bridge. It's beautiful. By throwing four.
4 or 5.
You want to go get the next guy?
No, I don't think it's necessary. I've answered your question.
We have that meter. It's right there. Up to what level, you can go straight back before you land. You cannot land on your neck because it's dangerous.
He didn't land on his neck.
He landed on a perfect bridge. It was a perfect bridge. I'll go get him.
I'll be happy to get him for you.
Will
you call the head ref to the tent with that,
please? At the coach's
meeting, they said it was to protect the offensive wrestler. The offensive wrestler has to hit his head.
I agree.
So, I never knew before. Oh, very nice.
This is Crossy.
He landed on He's going to do his own investigation and give you an answer.
Wait. Jalen.
I'm
not there. If I got to cut weight.
I'm gonna get up. I'm gonna get up.
It's 14 to save this one. That was, it was a pin. Our text.